students, how are you all? I hope you are fine and staying at home. I am your English teacher and this is your English period. Okay, let's start our English period with ABC rhyme. 1, 2, 3, start. Come little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC. Clap.
Straight up like this, it will become N.
Now we write N. Put the ring on the dot and make a straight line like this. Now start from the one point down, go up, make it round, go straight and make a T. Okay, it will become N. Okay, student, now tell me, aaj humne kya write kiya? N. Aaj humne kya write kiya? N. This is our English activity book. Which book? English activity book. Open the page number 47. 4747. Okay, now look at here. Identify and tick the pose of the object starting with letter N. Letter N से start होने वाले object को आपने identify करना है और उसके box में tick mark करनी है. Okay? Identify and tick the box of the object starting with letter N. Look at the first picture. This is necklace and it starts from N sound. Very cool. Now we will make tick on here. Go slant and goes up. And what is this? Import and it starts from I sound. Okay, ये इनसे start नहीं होता. Okay, now look at here. What is this? Net. And it starts from N. Very good. Now go slant and go up like this. Write letter and N with correct formation. First two line में आपने one dot पे first two line में आपने trace करना है और last two line में आपने one dot पे practice करनी है. Okay, student. Now look at here, make a straight line like this, down, touch the third line. Now start from up, make a slant line like this and go straight up. Now we write N. Put the pen on the dot and make a straight line. Start from one point down, go up, make it round and go straight and make a T. Okay, now I will tell you how to write an N on one dot. Put the pen on the dot, make a straight line like this. Start from up, make a slant line and go straight like this. Now we write N. Put the pen on the dot, make a straight line. Start from one point down, make a tail. Make it round, go straight and make a tail like this. Do practice of N and learn the vocabulary of N.